Good evening. Welcome to the Jubilee Spectacular, coming to you live from the National Stadium for the celebration of celebrations. It culminates 8 months of festivities, marking Singapore's 25th anniversary. I'm Norman Lim.
And I'm Lee Ling, and it's a lovely evening here, and we are glad you're celebrating this special event with us. We can almost feel the excitement, the anticipation of the 60,000-strong capacity crowd here at the Singapore Jubilee Spectacular.
Selamat petang dan salam sejahtera. Kami bawakan kini perayaan besar-besaran yang ditayangkan terus-menerus dari Stadium Negara. Pertunjukan ini merupakan acara kemuncak bagi perayaan ulang tahun Singapura yang ke-25.
The spectators here have been early for the show, some coming as early as 3 o'clock. They've been enjoying themselves so far, but what's in store for them is something worth waiting for. A two-hour spectacular with many surprises and special effects never seen before in Singapore.
And the crowd now waiting
Ladies
for the arrival of our Prime Minister.
Please rise for the arrival of the Prime Minister of Singapore, Mr. Lee Kuan Yew, accompanied by Mrs. Lee.
This is indeed a momentous occasion for our Prime Minister.
One can only imagine what his feelings are as he remembers 1965 and compares us then with what we are today. The whole stadium is packed to capacity. School children, families, all out here, including cabinet ministers, a Prime Minister and his wife, diplomats, and
well, the crowd here is eagerly awaiting the arrival of our second distinguished guest, our president, shortly after which we'll begin the most exciting show ever seen in Singapore over the past 25 years.
This is a day for Singaporeans of all ages to celebrate. Spectators have come in groups and families, and they're also doing a good cause.
And they can be sure of a good show today because they will not only be watching it but also be participants together with a 15,000-strong cast.
Cuaca cukup baik pada hari ini, begitu redup saudara, dan para penonton sudah pun memenuhi setiap ruang di stadium yang dihiasi indah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and welcome the President of Singapore, President Wee Kim Wee, and Mrs. Wee.
With the arrival of the President, we are all set to celebrate, rejoice, and enjoy the grand finale of the 25th anniversary celebrations. The show that's about to begin tells the story of Singapore's past, present, and future in 7 scenes.
And very soon we'll be coming into scene 1, which is beginnings. Earlier this evening, we spoke to some members of the cast, and here's what they have to say.
Kami merasa sangat gembira sekali pada setiap persembahan kami.
Okay. Penat tapi puas hati dan sangat gembira sekali.
நாடுக்காக செய்றோம். நம்ம மிக சந்தோஷப்பட்டு செய்றோம்.
அது மயில் வகையில நம்மள தூக்கி இங்க தமிழங்கள ஒரு ரெப்ரசன்ட் ஒரு குரூப் இருக்கறன்னு காட்டிக்கிறோம்.
相当辛苦，可是也有它好玩的地方。
虽然是辛苦了一点，不过我觉得是那花这时间是值得的。
Beberapa orang peserta memberikan gambaran perasaan gembira mereka dapat turut serta dalam persembahan petang ini.
Yes, the participants certainly express the feelings of most of the participants here.
And the countdown to the show.
Hanya beberapa saat saja lagi, saudara, kita akan dapat menyaksikan sebuah pertunjukan yang terbesar dan gemilang.
5, 4, 3,
stage card reflecting that action on the field. And if you look, Norman, the stage rivals that of the 1984 Los Angeles Olympics. It's the largest one so far we've seen in Singapore.
Yes, it measures about 60 meters across at its widest point.
And I hear it took 6 tons of wood and a truckload of nails just to build it.
Bagi adegan awal dalam persembahan yang berjudul Permulaan, kira-kira 3,000 orang peserta, pelajar-pelajar dari 7 buah institusi sudah pun mula masuk ke padang, memenuhi di sekeliling padang kecuali di bahagian tengahnya yang akan terisi sebentar lagi. Nantikan satu gambaran yang pasti membuat saudara kagum dan terpegun.
With the 3,000 students having formed 88 neat rows, another group will come.
Special treats for the spectators, magnificent music, specially designed sound system. Wait, the spectators here.
Berlari masuk seramai 2,000 orang peserta dari Persatuan Nasional Sosial Singapura. Kebanyakan daripada mereka berusia 45 hingga 50 tahun.
The members coming in are from the Nichiren Shoshu Singapore, about 2,000 in all.
Indah pandangannya, padang stadium negara ini tiba-tiba berubah menjadi sebuah lautan dengan kota Singapura di tengah-tengahnya.
Beautiful wave-like feeling. A special technique is needed to create that wave-like effect. The trick is to bring the banner set quickly and then let it down slowly to allow the air to fill the fabric.
Sebanyak 1,600 kain rentang setiap satu sepanjang 2 meter dari berbagai warna biru digunakan bagi menggambarkan samudra atau lautan. Inilah pulau negara kita.
What a beautiful sight this is in the stadium here. The island of Singapore.
Kelihatan juga kolam-kolam air dengan warna biru di tengah-tengah pulau menggambarkan betapa telitinya mereka acara persembahan ini. Tidak ubah seperti lukisan. Dan pulau yang indah ini dengan lautan dikelilingnya dengan ombak beralun mesra menanti kedatangan manusia.
3D relief map of Singapore. If you're wondering how that was done, the hoops that the participants were carrying, well, they were attached at opposite ends with Velcro, and when this is released, the fabric extends, and so we get this very realistic 3D map of Singapore. The reservoirs, the forests, the high points.
Real. And now the carpet change tells you that someone is about to arrive. Let's welcome our first group of immigrants, the Malays.
The Malay Cultural Group from the People's Association.
The 250 people moving right through the archways.
These archways are patterned after typical Malay designs. And about 3.7 meters tall, made of wood and cloth. And following them is the Kompang group, usually seen during weddings and other festive occasions.
Inilah kumpulan budaya dari Persatuan Rakyat yang terdiri dari 250 orang peserta. Budaya menjunjung bangsa dan budaya sesebuah kaum dapat terus diwarisi jika terus diperjuangkan oleh sesebuah masyarakat bangsa itu. Masyarakat Melayu Singapura mewarisi budaya yang kaya sama ada dalam bidang muzik, tarian maupun seni.
Following the group, the Malay props. The participants are also dressed in gold costumes, a color associated with royalty.
Look at those pubs, aren't they wonderful?
Yes, there we have Siti Dewi followed by Sri Rama. And that's Hanuman, the demigod of the monkeys.
They're fashioned after the wayang kulit or shadow play. And typical of the Malay culture, we have the bunga bangga, used as a decoration for Malay weddings and special ceremonies.
You notice all the props here are used to create a festive atmosphere, so traditional in the Malay culture. And symbolically here, they cross the seas to find a new homeland.
Dengan riang dan gembiranya, mereka berjalan di padang dengan iringan lagu-lagu Melayu dan kedengaran sekarang irama lagu Rasa Sayange bergema di Stadium Negara. Ia perarakan budaya ini dalam perjalanan ke pentas untuk menunjukkan satu persembahan yang menggambarkan sebahagian ciri-ciri atau budaya orang-orang Melayu Singapura.
And if you notice, the card stand is making another change. And the festive atmosphere is echoed on the stage as well.
These are dancers from the Majlis Pusat. Choreographer for this dance is Naim Pani. costumes are designed by Rina, and in this item, you'll notice that there'll be children also coming on stage in a while. There are several families taking part. The mother with her two daughters are also involved.
And I hear the youngest performer is a little girl called Sasha, who's only about 3 and a half.
Masalah utama ialah penari. Kerana ini memerlukan lebih kurang 50 orang penari. Pada mula agak payah sedikit tapi dapat komentasi. Yang kedua ialah venue atau tempatnya. Kerana 50 agak besar sedikit. Jadi tempat tu agak kecil.
Encik Naim Pani, mereka tarian yang sedang dipersembahkan sekarang.
And that was the choreographer Naim Pani telling us a bit about the rehearsals with his dance troupe.
Suasana kemeriahan dapat dirasakan dengan persembahan seramai 62 orang penari dari Majlis Pusat. Itu dia peserta terkecil termuda, Sasha, hanya berusia 3 tahun sahaja. Begitu comel sekali.
Tudung saji, which girls are carrying, can be used as a foot cover or hat.
Menerima tepukan gemuruh dari para penonton di stadium ini, pastinya mereka bergembira. Irama bertukar.
And the card stunt changes, which is reflected by the red carpet change on the field, heralding the arrival of our Chinese immigrants.
These are participants from the People's Association.
Dressed for your best, you're passing through archways whose architecture takes you back to ancient China.
The red costumes worn by this group is significant because the color is regarded as lucky by the Chinese.
Tersenyum lebar para peserta yang terdiri dari berbagai peringkat usia, bergembira dengan terbentangnya permaidani menandakan kedatangan kaum Tionghoa, bukan dari negara Tiongkok tetapi dari Persatuan Rakyat. Masyarakat Tionghoa mewarisi berbagai-bagai seni dan tradisi, memakai warna merah yang melambangkan kuah bagi orang-orang Tionghoa.
And there you see different lines. And longevity peaches. And right in front of the Chinese money tree.
Lots of props and scenery will be featured in this spectacular.
I think there are about 32,000 props in all, Norman.
If you were to count the props that the participants are having with them, it's certainly about 100,000.
Yes. And there you see the carp.
Carp is a popular symbol in Chinese festivals and parades, regarded as emblems of wealth and good fortune.
And look at this huge statue. It's about 3.5 meters tall. followed by another one, and I think there's another one following right behind. And these three are known as Fu Lu Shou, the symbols of good fortune, high position, and longevity. And the cards start again, revealing a change. Now to the stage performance, and that's the phoenix you see back there, the consort of the dragon.
On stage, the 70 dancers from the Yan Chun Lian troupe.
And
that was the choreographer, Madam Yan Chung Lian. Glad that she and her troupe could share an aspect of Chinese culture with us on the show.
Cik Yan Chun Lian, mereka tarian ini berasa gembira kumpulannya diberi kesempatan untuk menunjukkan sebahagian ciri-ciri budaya orang-orang Tionghoa pada hari ini. Terdapat 70 orang penari dari kumpulan Yan Chun Lian, dan kalau saudara lihat kipas yang digunakan dalam persembahan ini mempunyai tiga warna, tidak seperti biasa iaitu hanya warna merah saja. Dan tiga warna ini sengaja dipilih agar selaras dengan tema warna di sekitar pertunjukan dan juga bagi melambangkan negara yang terdiri dari pelbagai kaum.
Very well designed, and I think they all reflect this general feeling of festivity. And I think those fans that should actually have been red, but I think the choreographer has chosen these three colors to fit the show's color theme. Look at them, they're absolutely beautiful.
And of course the spectators here enjoy the performance, and the music changes, which means we get to see another troop coming down. And the sea banners change as they flip, revealing another coloured carpet, an Indian rug, and it's time to welcome our third group of immigrants.
The umbrellas seen here are models of those used for royalty.
Irama bertukar mengalu-alukan kedatangan kaum India, dan seperti kaum Tionghoa dan Melayu, warisan kaum India juga kaya dengan seni dan kraf tangan, lebih-lebih lagi dalam membuat barang kemas, kain kapas dan sutra. Payung-payung yang anda lihat ini merupakan model payung yang digunakan oleh raja-raja India.
Tabret columns, really colourful, followed by peacock fans, and flowers which are very symbolic of the Indian culture. And there you see that wonderful huge elephant
Must be as huge as a real elephant.
That's right. It's about 3 meters tall, I think.
The Indians consider elephants to have royal connections.
It's a symbol of royalty. And actually, yellow is an auspicious color for the Indians as well. So this is a really special elephant.
Ya, ini sudah pasti menarik perhatian saudara. Seekor gajah mempunyai pengertian yang besar bagi orang-orang India. Dan gajah ini sama besar dengan saiz gajah sebenar, setinggi 3 meter dan seberat 40 kilogram.
An Indian classical dancers performing for the first time on moving platforms.
Tiga orang penari India memakai pakaian yang menunjukkan pelbagai jenis tarian India, Yakshagana, tarian kampung, Odissi, tarian memuja dan Kathakali, tari dra yang berdasarkan sebuah mentos.
Symbolically there, they too make their journey to Singapore. And watch that card change. To elephants this time, a symbol of royalty for the Indians. Indian dance here now by choreographer Vasanta Kasina.
If you notice, dancers don't use props for this dance.
Yes, that's right. I guess it's because the choreographer considers that the movements itself, the movements, costumes and expressions in all, are symbolic enough.
That's why it's called expressions.
Yes, that's the title of the music piece, composed by Rajeshwari Thambaya. She's a soloist violinist who has been playing for over 25 years.
50 orang wanita ini adalah kumpulan aktiviti Persatuan Rakyat. Dan apa yang unik bagi acara ini ialah bukan saja tariannya asli, malah musiknya juga asli. Bertajuk Ekspresi, dicipta khas oleh Rajeshwari Thambaya.
மீண்டும் மீண்டும் இந்த மாதிரி பல நிகழ்ச்சிகள் வந்தால் அதில் கலந்து கொள்றதுல எனக்கு ரொம்ப பெருமைப்படுகிறேன், சந்தோஷமா அடைகிறேன்.
And that was choreographer Vasanta Kasinath telling us how proud she is to be in this show.
Cik Vasanta Kasinath mereka tari dan merasa bangga dapat sama-sama menyertai pertunjukan raksasa ini.
Music that accompanies this dance is a blend of the East and West, a symbolic representation of our society today. The composer Rajeshwari Thambaya mixed and used the sitar and Indian drums. He combined these with a violin oboe.
Rather, that's a very unusual mix.
Yes, a rare mixture indeed.
Crowd getting a big hand to their performance.
music specially written for the spectacular.
Recorded by our SSO at the Victoria Concert Hall. Well, we've had the Malay, Chinese and Indian, and we wait one more group to complete the multiracial fabric of our society. That sea, you know? It's a huge one. The ship reminds you of the ship that brought the Europeans to Singapore, doesn't it?
Certainly, and the participants are dressed in colonial dress.
That's right.
Kapal ini secara simbolik menggambarkan kedatangan satu lagi kumpulan bagi melengkapkan masyarakat Singapura yang berbilang kaum. Berbagai-bagai kaum kini telah memenuhi mayapada Pulau Singapura.
And the barrels you see on the carts don't change are like those found on ships in the olden days. And the scene changes.
And we have the cultural flags brought in by various sections of the People's Association.
Symbolic representation of how a population of Singapore has come about.
There was a time when people said that Singapore won't make it, but we did.
There was a time when trouble seemed too much for us to take, but we did. We built a nation strong and free, reaching out together for peace and harmony. This is my country, this is my flag, this is my future, this is my life, this is my family, these are my friends. We are Singapore, Singaporeans.
The misband of Joachim, a symbol of how we've become united as one people.
mereka membentuk bunga anggrek Vietnamese Joachim, bunga kebangsaan kita, perpaduan dalam pelbagaian gambaran kehidupan di Singapura.
Wow, what a splash of color all over the stadium. The theatrical spectacular of the year.
We've just seen scene 1 and scene 2, and we're moving now to scene 3, where Singapore salutes the world. Stunt here, about to reveal the 6 flags of the ASEAN countries.
Tonight, we commemorate the birth of our nation. Over the past 25 years, the world has seen many, many changes. But the Republic of Singapore has never wavered in its determination to build a society which is truly one people and one nation. Our success can be measured by our economic growth and by the stability of our political system. For this, we thank the citizens of Singapore and pay tribute to our leadership over the past 25 years. We also pay tribute to the countries of our region who are our partners in the ASEAN group of nations, and to all nations of the world who share with us the goals of peace, progress, and prosperity for their citizens. Tonight, Singapore salutes the world.
ASEAN, sebuah pertubuhan yang memainkan peranan penting dalam mewujudkan kemantapan dan kestabilan rantau, dan Singapura juga seperti rakan-rakan se-ASEAN, Malaysia, Indonesia, Thailand, Filipina dan anggota termuda Brunei Darussalam telah memberi sumbangan bermakna dalam menjadikan ASEAN sebuah pertubuhan yang dihormati. Kelihatan tayangan slide detik-detik bersejarah pertemuan seorang pemimpin dengan beberapa orang pemimpin negara dalam usaha menjalin hubungan diplomatik.
That's a huge video screen for the spectators to see the action on the stage and the field.
Joining the ASEAN flags now are the flags of the United Nations. The United Nations was officially formed on 24th October 1945. And the card stand there reflecting Singapore's relation to the international scene.
Sebuah lagi pertubuhan yang telah memainkan peranan besar dalam arena antarabangsa ialah pertubuhan bangsa-bangsa bersatu, sama ada dalam bidang politik, ekonomi, pendidikan dan kesihatan. Dan Singapura, walaupun sebuah negara kecil, telah dapat memainkan peranan dan memberikan sumbangan yang berkesan.
These are men from the 21st Singapore Artillery, the Naval Diving Unit of the Institute of Naval Engineering, and the Air Force from the Paya Lebar Air Base. Video scene for the spectators here to see, complementing the action on the stage. Some of these men were members of the Guard of Honor contingent in the National Day Parade.
Bersempena dengan hari bersejarah pada hari ini, ingin Singapura ajak bersama negara-negara lain dalam perjuangan mewujudkan keamanan, kemajuan dan kesejahteraan negara. Malam ini, Singapura memberi tabik hormat kepada dunia.
The flags here reflecting Singapore's close diplomatic ties with many countries of the United Nations. And the 100 flags here are actually representative of the countries that have ties with Singapore.
satu persembahan yang menarik ialah persembahan kad oleh 5,000 orang pelajar menengah satu dari 34 buah sekolah. Dari awal hingga ke akhir pertunjukan ini, saudara akan dihidangkan dengan beberapa gambar yang cukup indah lagi berwarna-warni. Dan gambar-gambar ini akan disesuaikan dengan setiap adegan ataupun persembahan yang sedang berlangsung sama ada di padang ataupun di pentas.
And the five Skyhawks trailing red and white smoke, colors of our national flag.
And following them, the Super Pumas bearing the national flag.
And now in the sky, flag, we salute to the nation.
Inilah masanya para penonton diajak untuk turut serta merayakan hari yang bersejarah ini.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, section one. Let's go.
Reach out for your fellow man. You've got to make a stand.
And fantastic, look at that. This must be one of the largest concerts performed in the world. All the audience will be involved.
And they're using the programs that they have to make the colors of the national flag.
That's right, 65,000 participants.
Ya, pasti salah sebuah pertunjukan kad yang terbesar di dunia. Seramai 60,000 peserta mengambil bahagian dalam pertunjukan ini.
Singapore, give yourselves a round of applause. Good job.
Certainly a wonderful idea to get the audience involved.
And that certainly reminded you of those big waves you see in American football matches. And we continue with a salute to the flag. Marching in now is the drill team.
Acara diteruskan dengan satu persembahan dari kumpulan Raffles yang terdiri daripada pelajar-pelajar institusi Raffles, sekolah perempuan Raffles dan maktab rendah Raffles seramai 1,040 orang kesemuanya.
The drill team members are all smartly costumed in red and white, the colors of our national flag.
And all 1,000 of them now making their way to the center of the field. Members of the Raffles group comprising students from Raffles Institution, Raffles Girls School, and Raffles Junior College. Well, it's an exciting moment, Norman, because Singaporeans are for the first time going to be able to try flag drilling.
Yes, Yoke Ling, and this is a sport which has been a staple in high schools in the United States for many years.
But you know, flag drilling actually originated from Italy. In the ancient times of BC, where the skill was passed from father to son. And Kay Crawford, the flag drill expert in the 70s, introduced it to America about 50 years ago, I think. Well, it's actually a formation sport, and there you see the formation of a rhombus.
Satu persembahan memutar bendera, sejenis sukan yang berasal dari Itali tetapi begitu popular di Amerika, malahan salah seorang pakar dalam persembahan bendera ini, yaitu Cik K. Crawford, telah diundang untuk melatih para pelajar kita. Inilah kali pertama sukan ini diperkenalkan kepada para pelajar Singapura.
Must have required months of practice to familiarize themselves with the moves and the formations.
Yes, a lot of arm movements. A combination of gymnastics and drills, actually. And the car change reflecting the action on the field.
And they've moved into a very neat formation.
That's right.
And it looks like a windmill.
It's transforming into a windmill now. There you see, the windmill. Based on an Indian motif.
Nampak mudah, tetapi sebenarnya ia memerlukan tenaga dan kecekapan. Tetapi melihat persembahan ini, para pelajar seolah-olah tiada masalah dalam menunjukkan satu persembahan yang cukup menarik.
It's sort of like very light, yet provides a kind of snap that's needed, Norman.
They're made of taffeta, soft, shiny tub cloth.
And then a spoke pattern, a Malay motif.
Menemani pertunjukan memutar bendera ini ialah persembahan kad. Sepanjang persembahan, kontingen kad ini menukar gambar memadankannya dengan persembahan di padang. Tetapi dua warna utama yang jelas iaitu warna putih dan merah, warna bendera negara. Satu gabungan tenaga dari kedua-dua pasukan bagi menunjukkan persembahan yang sebaik mungkin.
The diamond formation. Done to music like this, it must really be catching on among the young.
The fact that there are international competitions for flag twirling.
Really?
Latest was held in Japan earlier this month.
Oh, we sure hope Singapore gets to represent our country one day. Our students here at least.
Grace and fluidity of the flag twirlers.
It all lies in the action of the wrist, the twirl. Begitu cakap para pelajar kita dan kemungkinan jika ia digemari oleh lebih ramai pelajar, ia akan diperkenalkan dalam kegiatan luar darjah pada masa depan. And a ripple effect going right across the field. You know, the movements have rather unusual names, Norman. There's the windmill, the clock adjusting, and even the bird twirl.
It's marvelous how they get into formation so very quickly.
Yes, while twirling the flag at the same time.
They are ready for final formation.
The character Fu, which actually means in Chinese luck. And it's upside down here, symbolizing luck coming down to earth.
No doubt the audience here love it.
Menerima tepukan gemuruh dan tidak hairanlah para pelajar ini dapat menunjukkan persembahan yang menarik. Kerana mereka sudah mula berlatih sejak bulan April lagi.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we told you about. We need your help to pass the balloons down to the performers.
Well, this is fun. The participants taking a part in it, helping to push the balloons down to the stadium.
Well, they certainly weren't joking when they talked about audience participation before the start of the show.
Balon-balon selalu menjadi bahan-bahan permainan untuk kanak-kanak. Tetapi pada petang ini, ia memeriahkan suasana pesta bukan saja untuk kanak-kanak tetapi untuk semua yang ada di sini. Masa untuk bergembira dan berseronok.
Some 2,000 white and red balloons being thrown from the top of the stadium steps down to the stage, to the field. These are the huge inflatables over the stadium.
Add to the magic of the whole scene, there you see courtesy land.
And smiley squirrel.
Smiley ataupun tupai jimat merupakan idea dan usaha POSB ataupun Bank Simpanan Pejabat Pos.
Charity elephants. Mascot of the community chest.
Ya, dan sering menyerikan poster-poster dan juga adlan-adlan di TV semasa kempen berbudi bahasa. Singa ada juga bersama.
Next and Timmy B.
That's right, Timmy B next to Smiley Squirrel. You know, these balloons are really huge. I think they're about 1 meter in diameter.
Lebah Timi merupakan lambang bagi Lembaga Daya Penghasilan Negara. Simbol yang mengajak kita meninggikan daya penghasilan negara.
Making a very big impact in the stadium, the 9 meters tall.
Di singa, gajah Charity. Memeriahkan lagi suasana.
Timmy there teaching them cooperation together with saving squirrel.
The children, of course, excited over these huge inflatables.
Yes.
Mungkin terpegun kanak-kanak yang melihatnya. belum pernah mereka memiliki patung ataupun bahan-bahan permainan yang sebesar ini. Six people just to hold one mascot down. Wonderful how these mascots have become part of our society. And what would these lovely toys be without children?
Look at those adorable children from the 13 NTUC childcare centres.
Full of energy as they rush into the field. Si kecil dan si comel seramai 240 orang kanak-kanak dari 13 pusat jagaan anak-anak NTUC.
Children are dressed in the costumes of the animals here, the charity elephant, teeny bee, and this one of singer lion. Children had a hand in making the caps that they're wearing there.
I suppose the teachers must have lent a hand.
Certainly. Getting a close-up view of the little kids in the field.
Helping to arrange the children are students from the Serangoon Junior College and Temasek Junior College. Well, I guess what better way to get children involved than in a game?
Out of expectancy as the children get ready.
Forming a maypole formation round the mascot.
Children now dancing, moving around huge mascots as if around a maypole.
The actions have to be really kept simple because all the children are concerned about is having fun. They're not concerned about steps, and look at them doing the twist. Kanak-kanak ini benar-benar merasa gembira pada hari ini.
They're certainly enjoying themselves in this item.
The costumes are really wonderful. A delightful performance there by the future leaders of Singapore.
This item is quite symbolic. Combined celebration of our successful past campaigns and our future citizens who will continue Singapore's traditions of excellence.
And the car changes again, reflecting a change in stage, the Merlion.
Reaching for the sky.
Symbol of Singapore's tourism industry. Malayan merupakan simbol kerusihan pelancongan Singapura.
A surprise coming up soon. All the balloons are gathered onto the field. The colors of our national flag.
Lebih kurang 7,000 orang peserta sudah pun berhimpun di padang membawa belon untuk menunjukkan kita satu lagi persembahan yang pasti mendapat perhatian saudara. Whoops, there go the balloons!
And the balloons have formed the logo of the 25th anniversary of Singapore.
That's right. And floating in the word, one people, one nation, one Singapore. Pandangan dan persembahan yang cukup hebat dari para peserta di stadium negara kita. Dan penonton bersorak. Pasti terpegun dan gembira melihat suasana pada waktu
as
ini.
The balloons are pricked and you see thousands of balloons being let loose into the sky.
Adding a magic to this evening.
Soaring balloons symbolize the country's hopes and dreams for the future.
The choir! Stand up! Come
on! And welcome back to the Singapore Jubilee Spectacular!
And it's about time for our third audience participating session.
And we don't just mean the crowd here at the stadium, but you at home as well.
Acara pertunjukan raksasa Jubilee Singapura diteruskan lagi dengan satu lagi persembahan yang tidak kurang hebatnya dari pertunjukan awal yang saudara lihat tadi.
We'd like you to now open your programs. In your programs, we have with us the lyrics to all the songs that we're going to do for the sing-along section. And ladies and gentlemen, to also help us out for the sing-along section.
We have some great singers.
That's right. How about a big round of applause in welcoming our singers?
Let's give the singers a big round of applause. Come on, Singapore.
And at the same time, Singapore, are you ready to do the Singapore wave? Let's do it together from this section.
Here we go. One,
two, three,
go.
All the way. Keep going.
Keep going. You're doing fine, Singapore. Everybody now. All the way up. All the way.
Keep going.
Yes. Blue section, orange section. Oh,
it's looking great. It's looking great. Keep going. Keep going. Right over there. Here we go.
Yes.
Right, yeah, they're looking good. Okay.
All right.
Give yourselves a big round of applause. Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic. Okay, Singapore, right now.
We'd like to kick it off with our first song of the day. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to kick it off with Singapore Town. And to sing this, please welcome Karen Xavier and Jonathan Tan.
Can we give them a big round of applause, Singapore? Come on.
Whoa.
Trip around Singapore town in a Singapore city bus. See Collyer Quay and Raffles Place and Esplanade and all of us. Because in Singapore, Singapore, our hearts are big and wide. You find because in Singapore, Singapore, you find happiness for everyone. Let's go side. It's an unforgettable sight.
See the sunrise
on a Maori island, turning darkness into light. Because in Singapore, Singapore, their hearts are big and wide to find. Because in Singapore, Singapore, you'll find happiness for everyone. The buildings are climbing.
Enjoying the sing-along session.
Let's give Jonathan and Karen a big round of applause. Come on!
Di acara berikutnya ini tidak saja mengajak penonton di stadium untuk bersama menyertainya, malah mengajak anda di rumah juga bersama bergembira dalam acara nyanyian beramai-ramai.
Wu Jiaming with a song called Yong Tao. You're looking great, Wu. Take it away.
SBC's own Wu Jiaming there with the song Tong Yao, a Chinese song about childhood games.
So the cheerleaders have been the sing-along session.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about that? Wu Jiaming, Dong Yao, 谢谢你好. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we got more goodies for you. This time I'd like to bring on VJ, and guess what song is gonna be? Muneru Valiba!
Obviously everybody knows the song Muneru Valiba. It was the hit in 1988 with Sing Singapore 88.
Thank you.
dengan beramai-ramai kini sedang menjadi sebahagian dari cara kita menyambut acara atau pesta-pesta yang besar sejak pertandingan Sing Singapore dianjurkan dalam tahun 88.
Our next guest and his name is Clement Chow.
Ya, ayo saudara jangan ketinggalan.
Sing-alongs have become a popular part of big celebrations.
Come on, sing it with me.
So invite you at home to join along and sing with us.
Sing it loud to our part, working for ourselves and for our family.
You can do better!
Alright,
now ladies and gentlemen, we enjoyed that, right? Right now we're going to make so much noise, we're going to do the Singapore cheer. Are you ready, people on this side? My ear! People on that side, are you ready? This side. Okay, the people right in front, are you ready? Yes. Yep.
Okay.
All right, at the count of three, if you're ready, here we go.
One, two, three.
Those of you at home, join in.
Rosie Ryan!
song all of us know.
A traditional kampong favorite. Banggakan Rosil Rahim dan lagu yang tidak asing lagi bagi rakyat Singapura, sama ada lagu-lagu Melayu, Tionghoa ataupun India, semuanya dapat menyanyi bersama dan suasana di stadium semakin hangat, semakin hebat, saudara.
Brilliant job. But right now we like to sing in one voice together with the singers. So, ladies and gentlemen, we want you to open up your program. There is the lyrics to Count on Me, Singapore.
All right, can you sing real loud this time, Singapore?
We want the world to hear you sing. Are you ready? Yeah. Let's do it in one voice.
For tomorrow, just be, we have a goal for Singapore. We can achieve. To show.
fireworks reflecting the exploding pride for Singapore everyone here feels tonight.
Great singing and great spectacle here at the stadium.
Are you ready for the wave?
Let's do the wave one last time.
Okay.
At the count of three.
Ready, section one. One, two, three.
We've had the Singapore cheer, sing Singapore, and now the Singapore wave. What next?
Whoa.
Let's go now.
Keep going, come on, come on.
Keep it going, now we're coming to the orange and blue section.
Ripplings of silver. Our Silver-Jubilee celebration.
All right, keep going. Ladies and gentlemen, while you're doing the wave, we want to kick it off with the nighttime show.
So, give yourself a big round of applause.
Get ready for another show.
And our nighttime celebrations are just about to begin. So sit back, relax, and enjoy our sensational party.
Ya, pertunjukan diteruskan. Pertunjukan di waktu malam menjanjikan sebuah persembahan yang cukup hebat untuk anda dan juga penonton di stadium negara ini.
And the party starts with the big bang.
A show of lasers, lights, and fireworks, like never before seen in Singapore.
Car stand area has been turned to the area for the laser effects. Laser graphics being shown to the car stand area.
Kehebatan pertunjukan raksasa Jubilee Singapura memuncak dengan persembahan seterusnya ini, pertunjukan laser dan bunga api.
And we're kicking off with a dance from the SBC and SAS Music and Dance Company with a special Jubilee number.
One people. One Singapore. Jubilee, Jubilee, Jubilee,
Marquee Fountain Fireworks giving an added splash of colour to the end of that energetic number.
Persembahan tarian dari penari-penari SBC dan MDC membuka tirai persembahan di waktu malam menghangatkan lagi suasana.
Whole stadium transformed into light city.
A beautiful fairyland. The new stage has formed itself. Five stars of Singapore.
The crescent at the back.
Waterfall fireworks raining down on the front of the fairy city. Just when we thought they'd run out of surprises. That's the skyline of Singapore rising up, right in the heart of the National Stadium. A scene I never thought I'd see.
Secara tiba-tiba, sebuah kota merecup naik di padang stadium semacam alam fantasi.
Certainly a very spectacular sight, a tribute to all Singaporeans who helped to develop our nation to what it is today. A modern city with skyscrapers and comfortable flats for all its citizens.
Begitu indah bangunan-bangunan bercakar langit ini menambahkan lagi kemeriahan suasana perayaan.
Steamy hot tropical days. But at night, it gets much, much hotter. And here's one of Singapore's hottest performers to tell us all about it. Ladies and gentlemen, Christina Ong.
Singers' names.
Olé, 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 olé.
Christina Ong,
one of SBC's most sizzling performers.
People in party, hot, hot, hot. People in party.
party, hot, hot, hot. They come to the party knowing what they've got. They come to the party knowing what they've got. I'm hot, you're hot, she's hot, he's hot. I'm hot, you're hot, she's hot, we're hot.
Have a party song, a fundamental jam. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Woo! Feeling hot, hot, hot.
Oh, what to do on a night like this?
Music sweet, I can't resist. So we get boom, 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 boom. People chanting, feeling hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Hey, fire, you're feeling higher. Stay on fire.
Woo!
Who's the oldest? Another immigrant group, Norman? I doubt.
This prepares our next singer coming in. We had Christina Ong being carried by bodybuilders, and this one's being carried in a palanquin.
That's right. Somebody really mad must be inside.
We got here.
The Mad China Man himself, Dick Lee.
Dick Lee.
Singer, composer, designer, choreographer, and businessman.
Singaporeans can almost know what to expect for the performance by Dick. Real
okay,
energy there.
Sing along with me if you know the words. Once upon a time there were only trees and a line or two, then joined the breeze. Then a boat arrived one sunny day and human beings were here to stay. Well, the king of the jungle couldn't really complain. He got the whole and as for the lions, here's news for you. You can see their descendants at the Maasai Zoo. The island seems to come very far. All thanks to the man named Utama. No, we couldn't forget him if we tried. And what about Rambo? We love that guy. So here we are having so much fun. Can hardly believe this was a jungle once. Sometimes I can still hear the lions roar going sing. Of all the things we've got that's good, at the top of everybody's list is food. We got prata, meat pork, sauce, soda. What about the ketupat at the satay club? If no chai tau kuey, then kai fan lo. Eat till you finish, so cheap some more. Yeah, the best thing has to be the price. Singapore's my fried rice paradise. We can eat, eat, eat till we And if you ask us how we rate this place, we'll just say this: it's great. Una, Randa, Muna.
Rasa sayang. Money wise.
Lagu yang dapat kita banggakan, Strange saja menampilkan kesembahan yang berbeza dari yang lain dengan sebuah lagu yang saya kira hanya rakyat Singapura saja yang dapat memahaminya. Itulah Dick Lee dan nantikan kesembahan dari seorang lagi penghibur yang tidak kurang hebatnya. Kita bersama K. Hamid. His name up in lights.
So much in life that's meant for you. Hey, Hummer.
And the crowd there really standing up with that song.
Ladies and gentlemen, Singapore's Jubilee has been celebrated in many ways by many different people. And all our performers tonight have celebrated with you their hopes, dreams, and inspirations for the future of Singapore. One song, more than any other, expresses the ideals of our people and our commitment to the nation of Singapore. Please join us and sing One People, One Nation, One Singapore.
We build a nation on the fire. The toil of people from a dozen lands.
Strangers when we first began, now we're Singaporeans. Let's reach out for Singapore. Join our hands forevermore.
Magnificent singing from the 60,000 spectators here.
Really spectacular show there now, letting off with the fireworks.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the time to put on your 3D glasses.
Special silver jubilee spectacles there. And the audience have to use those to be able to see the laser demonstration.
Fireworks have been choreographed such that it's linked to the music, and this is the theme from Back to the Future.
That's great.
What a spectacular display of fireworks here.
Whole night sky bursting into light. I don't think anybody in Singapore has ever seen such a display before. These fireworks are from Japan, Australia, China, Taiwan, and even the US, creating a really magnificent demonstration for us tonight here.
Altogether, 500 varieties of fireworks. It's a 10-minute display for the spectators here.
Lihatlah sendiri saudara betapa indahnya, betapa berwarna-warni ruang angkasa. Hebat suasana pada malam ini yang kini sudah pun bermandi cahaya, berkelipan dan bergemerlapan, menyinari kegelapan malam. Dan penonton di sini begitu terhibur dengan pertunjukan bunga api dan pertunjukan laser merupakan acara kemuncak pada malam ini. Dan setiap persembahan disusuli dengan tepukan dan serakan. Begitu meriah suasana pada malam ini. There you see the laser display right there at the bottom of the screen. Fireworks have been timed to explode with the explosion of the music itself.
Especially choreographed and computerized. Especially the laser lights.
For sure, as spectacular as this, the most powerful entertainment lasers have been used. Variations. Fireworks have really unusual names, like those in Japan, Wild Chrysanthemum and Pokomono, I think, and Australia's UFOs and Red Serpents.
From the screams of the spectators, you can see that this is certainly one of the highlights of this Jubilee Spectacular.
Into the strains of the Nutcracker Suite, you can see the laser itself coming to life. The music is actually from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Suite, the Chinese dance, and a piece meant for ballet but used here for lasers. And the laser graphics have taken on a distinctive Chinese flavor as well, with Chinese umbrellas, fans, and lanterns. For an occasion like this. Dihidangkan dengan pertunjukan bunga api dan laser, tapi setiap kali dihidangkan ia pasti membangkitkan suasana pesta. Dan ternyata pertunjukan raksasa Jubilee Singapura hari ini telah benar-benar menghidangkan satu sajian persembahan yang hebat lagi mengagumkan. Kita seolah-olah dibawa ke alam fantasi untuk menikmati segala keindahan buat seketika.
Thank you.
wonderful explosion there from that fireworks. Fireworks have that magical touch upon, leaving that magical touch upon every festive occasion we find. And this one is no exception.
Big Bang, the crowning patch, a brocade crown chrysanthemum.
Fitting end to our spectacular fireworks demonstration.
And at this point in time, we would like to say a very big thank you to President Wee Kim Wee and Mrs. Wee for joining us here this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, won't you join us in thanking the President?
Well, this has certainly been a night of nights. Singapore's Jubilee has certainly been spectacular.
Yes, and what a way to end our 25th anniversary celebrations. There were so many thrilling items, the larger-than-life displays, the lasers, the children. In fact, everything lived up to its promise.
Seronok dan memuaskan. Itulah gambaran yang dapat saya rasakan. Dan saya pasti setiap yang ada, sama ada yang mengambil bahagian ataupun yang menonton, maupun anda yang berada di rumah, Persembahan Raksasa Jubilee Singapura merupakan acara kemuncak yang bertepatan dalam kita menyambut tahun gemilang ulang tahun kemerdekaan Singapura yang ke-25. Sekian, selamat malam.
On behalf of my colleagues Yoke, Ling and Zakiah, Norman Lim wishing you good night and happy 25th anniversary.
Oh,